Hello, today I'm going to show you how to solve this error on WordPress. This error may happen when you installed a new work plugin and you activated it on WordPress and you may get this error. This is probably due to a plugin and WordPress incompatibility issue. As you can see here, the WordPress is functioning, the website is still functioning. It's just the web admin site which is not functioning. So the first thing we need to do is we need to log in into our hosting cPanel. So this cPanel will depend on where your website is hosted. Next, we need to find the plugin that we installed and we need to disable the plugin. So we go to File Manager. So we need to find where our website is hosted. First, we go to public HTML. We need to find the right folder for our website. So after that, we need to go to the WP content. Once we are in WP contents, we go to plugins. So we sort the plugins, the folder by the date, so we'll know which plugin is the latest plugin. And then we will disable the plugin by renaming the plugin. We can just add any words into the folder and the plugin will be disabled. So once we have done that, we just do a reload and we check back our website. Once we reload, we confirm that the plugin is not compatible with our WordPress.